grass?
Yeah, so we put the slip and slide at the end of the slide, and then we were running up the slide and like not falling down, but like sliding down, if that makes sense, to the slip and slide. And then so when I ran on the slide, it completely snapped and like shattered, and then it sliced my foot open and bruised it really bad. I just thought it's not broken because it looked and felt broken. 75 years, a lot of commemoration going on. The Queen, President Trump, the President of France, Macron, who is meeting with President Trump, or is already meeting with President Trump. And so it's, and my daughters have wanted tattoos since they've been 12, and I told them, you get a tattoo, you're done. No money. It all goes to the whales. And I hate the whales. And you're still going not going to get any money. My daughter got a tattoo yesterday. With my permission. And we have videos of that. Kowtow, this is his base. And when it comes to that entire base, the evangelical base, it's a one-issue base of people. That's all I care about. That's it. Doesn't matter what the...
Some help, okay? All right, come here.
If the Trump administration is willing to shut down or reduce abortions, that is it. It's like a Second Amendment, folks. There's no issue. It's all about lack of gun control. It's all about stopping gun control and allowing people to have uncurtailed access to guns. That's it. It's one issue. Same thing with the anti-abortion, folks. So based on that, the administration said, okay, we're shutting down. Now, to try to... defend that, folks who are against this fetal research say, you know what, there is enough tissue out there, there's models that can be made, scientific models, and stem cells you can get from cord blood, and that all does the same thing, and you don't need to use fetal tissue. Well, the scientists are saying you're out of your mind. We're desperate for that. And so the fight continues, and the anti-abortion folks are winning big time because of a president, and it really is all Donald Trump, because he is appointing judges who are anti-abortion. It is a litmus test. He has said it's a litmus test. Usually when judges are appointed, they pretend there's no litmus test. He's at least being honest and said, oh yeah, you're anti-abortion, you have a shot. You're pro-choice, pro-abortion, you're done. You're not getting on the bench at all. So he has two justices that he put on the Supreme Court. He's got justices that he's putting on the appellate court. Remember, it's the president
now. Oh, he's got a wound, too.
Oh, no.
It's all right, baby.
Do you want me to comfort him? Oh, he's definitely a male.
Okay. All right, kiddo. So he's breathing well. What I'll probably do is just take a survey x-ray just to make sure that his lungs are okay.